there's a new dance sensation that's flooding the nation, done by nurses from Maine to L.A. And we sing all the louder as we wash, wipe, and powder, and our patients stay dry all the day, all the day. Ready, nurses? Hit it!
Put your knees and thighs together. Let your ankles do whatever. Flap your arms. What's the harm? You're doing the incontinence rag. Turn your body in a circle. Every day you go to work, you'll do this dance. When they wet their pants, you're doing the incontinence rag. Every evening, quarter to three, to your eyebrows swimming in pee. Get the sheets and get the diapers. Oh, we're almost out of wipers. Grab a mop, take a hop, and you're doing the incontinence rag. Always calls for celebration. When you catch that micturition, it really blows your eye and nose when you're doing the incontinence rag. Gosh, oh gee, and holy moly, can I please insert a Foley? It depends or attends when you're doing the incontinence rag. Every evening, quarter to four, change the linen, mop up the floor. It's more fun than even sex is with the catheter from Texas. Take it off, and when they cough, you'll be doing the incontinence rag. Try a cork and stop doing the incontinence, doing the incontinence, doing.